station. Thank you. I want to have all of the Mendicant alumni stand and give them a hand for the help they've given us putting this.
Good evening. about me. Just as you know, and everywhere I go, take a look on the
stage left a little. Make more room. Good, good. I want to remind you, if you like what you hear here, you can hear it every Tuesday morning. From 7 to 10 on 91.5 FM, anywhere here south. And we want to thank the producer of today's event, Niall Norton, one of the original singers you just heard. There's one more special person that we've never thanked before from the stage. There's a lot of committee people that we could bore you with, but there's one long-suffering person that we have to thank. She's the Martha Washington of the Mendicants, the long-suffering spouse of founder Hank Adams. your attention. I'm Phil DeBar, and we'll see you again in 2003 for the 40th anniversary.
We're going to finish with two songs. The first is a Stanford hymn, arranged by Earl Grey, 1966. And the second will be an all-time favorite, arranged by Carlsbad, also I think in the same year. Thank you. Cowboy story.
You might, no,
you might suddenly think of, Poppy, I need a lot of back to school
food. Nero, the camera's facing me.
Hey, Nero.
Hi.
Hello, Uncle Mike.
Dad, that's my pizza.
Right here in Carlsbad, right from the city.
Are there other outlets?
Yes, it's a whole outlet thing. They have Reebok store there. Mm-hmm. They got towels.
Yes.
Towels.
Love with that trade card.
Walk right in, walk right out, walk right in.
Walk me now.
Family.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, Ann, hi.
No, I can't remember.
No, we're out.
Sandra called her like a year ago.
Sandra's an Indian.
You're trapped.
Getting a lesson from Ian. Danielle bobbing around out there. Pretty good. Look at Eric. Vincent, Nathaniel. I don't know if that's Eric or Steven. Yeah, that was Eric. There was Steven. Waiting for Wade. There's Nora. Giving up on the surfboard. There Ann. Not giving up, giving instructions. Cut away. That's an old guy. Well, she just stood up and I missed it, so we'll see if it's going to happen again. This is it. There she goes. Boom. Nope. Not that time. Here's the surfer coming back in.
Yeah.
Shoot, I missed it. Look at her go. I gotta do that next. I missed that one. I wasn't prepared. Michael swimming in, waiting for Eric. Here he goes. Thank you, Jake. And there he goes. Here comes the swimmer. Sisters teaching brother how to surf.
It's a nice one. It's hard getting up.
Kaboom! Once he started, he's gonna do it until he gets up, I can tell. There he goes.
Oh, yeah!
Now we're gonna watch the expert.
Fine.
There's Anne out there. There she has to really dim. Mira, I can't see Anne. Thank you. Again. Okay, and just is patiently waiting for his wave. He's boogie boarding. Like Mira's gonna give it a nice shot. have Steven with Eric and Nathaniel, and now I am. No, Stuart's rescuing him. There goes Steven. It's a monster. Steven's getting the surfing lesson. There he goes. Boom.
You don't have to film Steven.
There he is, hypothermiad. Stuart going.
Can't handle it.